Just try to draw the structure first to understand this question. So this is what the structure is going to be having. This I'm going to be writing.